In computer science and mathematical logic, a proof assistant or interactive theorem prover is a software tool to assist with the development of formal proofs by human-machine collaboration. This involves some sort of interactive proof editor, or other interface, with which a human can guide the search for proofs, the details of which are stored in, and some steps provided by, a computer. Topic: Comparison of systems. ACL2, a programming language, a first-order logical theory, and a theorem prover with both interactive and automatic modes in the Boyer-Moore tradition. COC, which allows the expression of mathematical assertions, mechanically checks proofs of these assertions, helps to find formal proofs, and extracts a certified program from the constructive proof of its formal specification. Whole theorem provers, a family of tools ultimately derived from the LCF theorem prover. In these systems, the logical core is a library of their programming language. Theorems represent new elements of the language and can only be introduced via strategies, which guarantee logical correctness. Strategy composition gives users the ability to produce significant proofs with relatively few interactions with the system. Members of the family include HOL4, the primary descendant, still under active development. Support for both Moscow ML and Poly ML has a BSD-style license. Whole Light, a thriving minimalist fork, OCaml-based. ProofPower went proprietary, then returned to open source, based on standard ML. Isabel is an interactive theorem prover, successor of Whole. The main code base is BSD licensed, but the Isabel distribution bundles many add-on tools with different licenses. JAPE, Java-based. Lego Matita, a light system based on the calculus of inductive constructions. MINLOG, a proof assistant based on first-order minimal logic. Mazar, a proof assistant based on first-order logic, in a natural deduction style, and Tarski-Grothendieck set theory. Fox, a proof assistant based on higher-order logic which is extensible. Prototype Verification System (PVS), a proof language and system based on higher-order logic. TPS and ETPS – interactive theorem provers also based on simply typed lambda calculus, but based on an independent formulation of the logical theory and independent implementation. TypeLab Yarrow. User interface. A popular front-end for proof assistants is the Emacs-based Proof General, developed at the University of Edinburgh. COC includes COCIDE, which is based on OCaml, GTK. Isabel includes Isabel, JEDIT, which is based on JEDIT and the Isabel, Scala infrastructure for document-oriented proof processing. See also: automated theorem proving, computer-assisted proof, QED manifesto, satisfiability modulo theories, MetaMath, a language for developing strictly formalized mathematical definitions and proofs accompanied by a proof checker for this language and a growing database of thousands of proved theorems. Notes.